30 Days of Hope continues as we try to find families for the more than 600 kids who can be adopted right now in Virginia. When a child is in foster care, there are many people around you to help with services, case managers, therapists, and more. But help doesn't stop for families once they adopt a child. There are free post-adoption services that keep families together. This picture, look at it, it captures the day the Sellers family changed forever, when Hunter was adopted from foster care. But for Mark and Becky Sellers, support after adoption meant the world. Through DePaul Community Resources, they've had access to support groups, counseling, and free parent nights out.
I think it's just so awesome to be able to be part of a community. I think sometimes it can feel really isolating when you're parenting a kid from a hard place and you're going through hard times, and some of our friends that haven't been through that don't really understand or get it.
The services are free for anyone who is adopted internationally or here in the U.S., not just through foster care. The services aren't just for the parents. The kids who get adopted get a lot out of it, too. We'll explain that tonight at 6. You can find contact info for the free services on WSLS.com.